Okay, hello everybody. Welcome. I know I don't often do these live things anymore, but I have got something really incredible to tell you. I mean, I didn't even really, I didn't change. I'm in clothes. I was cleaning in, running around. But I, we were able to arrange something. We did something really cool yesterday. I'm just waiting to tell you the news until just to give people a chance to come on. I cannot see comments right now, but I will be able to see them after. So I just wanted to share this with you though, because it's, oh my goodness, so important. Like, I can't even begin to explain to you what happened yesterday. So I think I've waited enough time. I'm just going to go ahead and tell you what happened. So as many of you know, I've been going on the Reawaken America tour with Clay Clark and General Flynn, and Eric Trump has been on the tour with us. I haven't seen too much of Eric. We're speakers, so we don't, I'll say hello in the back or whatever, but I haven't had too many opportunities to speak to him except for when I first met him, and he was I went on before him at the tour, and he was able to see all of the prophecies my dad gave about his dad, Donald Trump. And he was just the kindest, sweetest person. He was so kind that he allowed me. He didn't say he was on, because they're limited on time as well. He did he I went over 20 minutes of time. We have a time window because there's lots and lots of speakers on the tour, and I had only I had 30 minutes, but I went into his time 20 minutes, and I was, not experienced doing these tours. I've, only started speaking in front of big crowds regularly like that this year with this tour. I've spoken in front of people before and obviously on the camera, but this was new for me. So, keeping with the time, having to play all Dad's prophecies and all the videos, and it was talking in between and knowing how long it was difficult. I'm much better now. But at the time, I wasn't, and I went 20 minutes into Eric Trump's time, and he did not, he wasn't, couldn't care at all. He was waiting on the side of the stage when I walked over with his arms open and hugged me when he first met me. Just an incredibly kind and good person. And so we arranged to have an interview with Eric Trump, my mother and I, which was supposed to be, have been aired this coming Saturday. But we're putting it up today. We're not waiting. And the reason for that is because we interviewed Eric Trump yesterday, my mother and I. And in the, we did just the most beautiful interview. And you're going to be able to see it now because normally we put these up on Saturdays. And this is a Saturday, our main Saturday broadcast, and that was our intention. But we decided, we don't have to stick to that particular day for any reason. And this is extremely important that you guys see this interview because while we were interviewing him, the FBI was raiding Mar-a-Lago. And so, God has an incredible way of working. He's done something pretty amazing here. Many of you have watched this journey that Mom and I have been on. And before that, many of you watched the journey of my mother and father. And just the way this has played out this year, God has really just surprised me. And I actually wrote an e-blast. It's going to go, you probably already have it, the e-blast. We put an email out to everybody, just letting them know that we've changed the schedule this week only to accommodate our interview with Eric Trump. We want to make sure everybody gets to see it. And what's interesting is we did not know that there was a raid happening. And Eric sat there and did that whole interview with us. It's almost an hour long. And he gave us, way more time than we had expected. And so that was so nice. And we had no idea. We got off the interview, we said goodbye, and we left. And come to find out that the FBI was raiding Mar-a-Lago. From what I know is that Donald Trump is at Trump Tower, or he was, I don't know where he is now, but he wasn't there. And Eric did the interview. You don't obviously see his dad, but Eric was just incredible. My mom was so impressed with him, and we had just such a lovely conversation. And even cooler, Clay Clark and Aaron Antes joined us for the interview. So this conversation was a really good conversation. And if you want to see a conversation between Jane Clements, Kim Clements' wife, and his daughter, Donné, and Eric Trump, Donald Trump's son, and Clay Clark, who's hosting the Reawaken America tour, with Aaron Antes, who's the guy that told Clay Clark about my dad, which is why we're all here. So that whole interview and conversation is just awesome. It really is worth it. And so that's why we've done this week. So there is a link in the description. Click the link in the description because that will take you to the interview right now. We're not waiting. We're going to have this up until next week as the top video on our page on the House of Destiny Network. And make sure you go, just click the link. It's going to take you right there. And I want you to enjoy this interview, and also to know the timing of God, because he put Donald Trump's son with the prophet Kim Clements' wife and daughter at the exact time that the FBI did this insane raid, because this is a completely political move. It is so obvious. If you cannot see it by now, if you cannot see what these people are doing by now, I don't know what's going to help you to see God alone. But for me, God's put me on a journey where he's actually kind of put me in the middle with all of these people that my dad prophesied, and all of these circumstances that my dad was seeing. And so many of you understand this if you've been watching for years, or if you've been, catching up and watching all the stuff about my dad, like a lot of people who find him do. You understand like how much he actually was seeing. God showed him so much, and he has allowed me and put me into a position, and my mother, where we're actually able to talk to these people that God said their names through my dad, and now mom and I are able to talk to them. And it's really incredible how God works. And I want to encourage everybody to take the time right now and go listen to that interview and click the link in the description. Also, do we have a QR code? We're going to put up a QR code right now. And if you want to, you can scan right there on that QR code. It's got a link tree there. And so there's all our information there if you want it. You can just scan your camera on your phone, put your camera on your phone, scan it over. Don't take a picture, you don't have to. But if you just put the camera over the QR code there in that little block, it's going to pop up with a link. You touch that link, and it'll take you to all of our information, all our social media, our platforms, our shop, our giving, all of it is in there, the app, everything. So please do, if you want to, if you use the QR code, just take a moment and you can scan it and use that to get information about us. And also, I must say this before I go, the Reawaken America tour is this weekend in Rochester, New York. Go to thrivetimeshow.com if you want to see the schedule there and get the information. If you are in the New York area, I am going to be there this weekend on the Reawaken America tour with Clay Clark and General Flynn and Eric Trump. And so, and Roger Stone, my favorite. And so you will be blessed for sure. So make sure that you go click that link and watch the interview with Eric Trump, Clay Clark, Aaron Antes, Jane Clement, and me. And then go to thrivetimeshow.com, or you can go to Rumble. He's got the Thrive Time Show on Rumble is great. So I encourage you to check that out. But go to thrivetimeshow.com and you'll be able to see the schedule for this weekend in Rochester, New York. We are boots on the ground there this week. And New York's special to us, isn't it? And it's special to my dad. It was very special to my dad. And to me and my dad, it was a very special place. And I haven't been there in a long time. So I'm a little apprehensive. So I ask for your prayers this weekend. Pray for our protection, of course, and that God uses us and his will is done. And so Thank you, all of you, for taking the time to listen to me today. Again, I'm in my house clothes and my cleaning up in my house, but I was so excited. I didn't even bother doing myself up or anything. I just hopped on here to tell you, go and watch Eric Trump interview in the description. Link is in the description. Click the link. It'll take you right there. And check out Reawaken America Tour this weekend, Rochester, New York.